Thanks and good afternoon for everybody. The first question is, we accept the hypothesis that exists, talent and practice. It is hypothesis because exists a lot of data, they could be interpreted like there does not exist any talent for practice. And very important question is, if we are able to detect the data, that could be used for the assessment of predisposition for crime. Exists a lot of method how to detect the data. And second question is, what is the quality of data? Is the cost of data that we collect in laboratory to determine the figure is the same? Or what are the differences between the different data? We use about approximately 42 different data from laboratory and from field, and we test the data, the hypothesis that this is the possibility to detect or to start to establish the talent from triathlon. According to our experiences, the most or the one of the best methods is confirmatory factor analysis. Then if you use this method on this group of parameters, you have the chance to separate five groups of parameters. First of all is the connected with the swimming, second one is connected with cycling, and mine is the power of two. The third one, they are connected with running. See the fourth one with some physiological data from laboratory, and the sixth one or the last one, all according to my opinion, especially very important data, they are connected with psychological disposition. If you look at what we understand under this group of data, the first of that is the group of the morphological data, they are connected with body composition. The very simple or relative very simple is body fat contents. But there are some limitations with the methods that we are able to use for the more information we obtain for the relationship between the extracellular and intracellular mass. That means we use this parameter like a parameter for the quality of mass and state abilities. In the same way, it's necessary to calculate this test for the flexibility. That means mainly for the swimming, is flexibility of shoulder, very important, and it's very it's necessary in the age of 13, 14, 15 years to accept the flexibility of shoulder, ankle and hips, joints, and etc. From the physiological parameter, of course, it was many times discussed the problems that are connected with maximum oxygen uptake, like the predisposition, but it's only necessary to level, but what is the mean in the athletes over the 80, 82, enough according to our theories, 75, etc. More important, there are the data how to use, that means the capability of maximum oxygen uptake. We calculate the percentage of the maximum oxygen uptake on the level of anaerobic threshold. From the swim test, seems to be the best according to the confirmatory analysis results and the factor analysis results in 300, the time for 300 to 400 meters for these tires and the speed of 18 on anaerobic threshold in the field of 100 meters. From the cycling test, could assess like the prediction parameters the maximum power output. That means the maximum power output which will be recalculated on the kilogram of body mass and power on anaerobic threshold. The test that could be described like a running test. We declare a running time of 3 kilometers. Speed of on the anaerobic threshold that is recalculated on the speed of 1 kilometer in ideal condition, that means in the temperature 20 centigrams without the wind, without the surface, without humidity, etc. And the last one is the maximum speed of running till the exhaustion. From the psychological test is necessary firstly to assess the concentration test. That means if the able, if the subject is able to concentrate to the problem. And the low-level physiological test, like for example the hormone test. One problem is connected with the assessment of predisposition is understanding how to interpret the data, how to transfer the data from laboratory from field condition to the real situation, and of course, especially the talent identification. The talent identification is the first step, but second step is to prepare or to implement the optimal driving strategy that is coming from this data. And the most complicated problem that is connected with the talent identification is the performance prognosis. That means what will be 1 year later, 2 year later, 3 year later when we talent identify. That means the prognosis is a very complicated process, and it is a problem of the early specialization. It is a problem of adequate driving volume, etc. For the presentation, we use a very simple transformation of the T points, because it's necessary to combine, in order to compare different data, like for example the speed of swimming, together with data from the laboratory exercise, necessary. It is similar form of graphs like Alessandro was presented before me. And here we like to show you some individual data that will be collected in the one of the best Czech triathletes in the category under 23, because you must calculate with them that the development, the biological development of the man is finished about the age of 21 years. And many times we like to foresee growing up performance, and the body is not able to accept very intensive driving condition, very intensive driving. That means there is some data about his trainings, about his success in triathlon, and there are the data. I apologize for it. We use the certain parameters, and the last is the transformation of two points, and one before.
Thank you.